Backyard is doing on a high level with the age they're doing is amazing. That's nothing what Backyard's doing.
Well, that's what's up. Well, hey, listen, I'm looking forward to doing this party with you December 1st, man. We're gonna rock that.
Yeah, I bet.
We're gonna rock that party, man. I want you. I'm looking for you to come up there with your host game, man. You got your cordless mic yet?
I'm gonna get it. I have it by then. I've been kicking the plus Sha-Sha hosted too, so I was with her last night.
Okay.
So, man, we've been communicating on the hosting, Jones. So
okay.
I see we got a set. Whoever lose the Dallas Redskins game got to wear the upper person jersey at the show. So. I hope my man Dak come through for me.
Okay. Red Dallas got to come through, man. Dallas got to come through on that, man. So
they got to. I don't give a fuck. They got to come through on this one.
Well, that's what's up, man. Hey, man, stop thinking everybody hating on you, man. I tell you, man. You know, keep on. Let your work show, man. Let your work show and stop explaining yourself, man.
All right, yeah, you right. Know that.
All right, homie. You be good, man.
I said it's real, yo, turn up, it's real, yo. Hey, I said the whole club get lit. Cause this is a hit show. This is a real band exclusive. You know we keep it OG. Yeah, I play, look, let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, cause we showed up having a ball. Well, meet me at the bar now for a cocktail and some hot wings. A few shots, please. Well, let's go.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Joe Johnson, go ahead. Call back, man. Call back.
Hey, we got drinks galore. I said, you ain't gotta run too far just to get to the bar now. Hey, Mo, look, we got drinks galore. Hey, take the eight and throw it straight in their face, yo. Yes, hey, we got drinks galore. Yes, I said, you ain't too far just to get to the bar now. I got you all night long, Mo. All that two white crew. I see y'all chilling at the bar. I said you're looking like some stars, y'all. Yes, indeed, yo. Well, let's go. Come on. Cause we showed up having the ball. We'll meet me at the bar now for a cocktail and some hot wings. A few shots, please. Well, let's go. Come on. Cause we showed up having the ball. Folks, you know what I mean? Yes. Can't forget about Miss TT. Also, Miss Twan the Tulio. All them 612 fellas. The 124. Yes, indeed. Yeah. All that long can't land soon. Come on, see.
But let my boys up here do the balance and shit, man, before we slide the high gear.
We talk about my top 20 on the 20th. You want to call in and talk about it? 202-749-2587. Hit me up.
Show you that where you from, no matter to me. She said, hola como esta. She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bonjour, bada. She said, ça passe. And I said, na belé. No matter where I go, you know I love her more. She said, hola como esta. She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bonjour, bada. And she said, ça passe. And I said, na belé. No matter where I go, you know I love her more. She said, hola como esta.
Where I go, you know I love
That was a good Mature Clientele. The band is called Mature Clientele. Yes. Man, yo, it's Chewy DJ Super Dan, man. I'm up in here. Friday, in the studio, Go-Go Radio Live, Our Music, Our Culture. Man, just trying to get y'all through this bash Friday, man. The week is over. It is over, man. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, hey, recap, man. How your week been going, man? I'm gonna go back to Tuesday.
Yeah.
Appreciate everybody that came out Maryland Live to party with the good Trouble Funk, man. And yo, Shuey Super Dan. We get it in each and every Tuesday. If you ain't doing anything on a Tuesday night, trust me, coming out Maryland Live to check out the bands, man. You get a free go-go, man. Free go-go. You get to check out your favorite bands, and probably bands you ain't seen in a minute, outside of the club atmosphere. You know, so, you know, a lot of people don't they feel like they too old to be going to clubs now. So you coming to a concert now? Coming to a concert. Check out your favorite bands on stage each and every Tuesday, man. So Trouble Funk, shout out to my man Big Tony and the whole team over there. Y'all did it. Real big for y'all last show of 2017 up there at Maryland Live. I'm looking forward to seeing y'all in 2018, man. Don't forget, this Tuesday, I heard that Wisdom Speaks will be in the building. So I'm going to see if I can get my man WAP on the phone so we can, chalk it up a little bit about that coming up next Tuesday. Thursdays, always a pleasure to party with y'all down a good Willie K's karaoke, and your party was yours truly, Super Dan, man. Let's keep those Thursdays open, man. I want y'all to let it be known, man, because I can turn it up in there. I got the green light to turn up in there, man. Y'all wanna party with yours truly, Super Dan, man. Y'all wanna turn it up. Y'all need to come out there each and every Thursday. And tonight, of course, one of the hottest parties in the city on a Friday night, man. Team Familiar, Say No More Band, and yours truly, Super Dan, man. I'm down the Good Martinis tonight, 725 Katy Drive. If you're not doing anything tonight, everybody is free before 10 o'clock. Everyone free before 10 o'clock. I'm going to say it again. Everyone is free before 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock, man. If you ain't doing anything, after long day, long work day, and you ready to let your hair down and put on your high heels and some of that sweet perfume that smells good on you. Come on down to Good Martinis tonight, man. Tomorrow, Saturday, I got a private party down. Hangers Club, it's one of the socials clubs down there, so I'm going to be doing it big down there. It's Sunday. I'm looking for, listen, all y'all Redskin Bammers out there, I'm taking bets, man. Who want to see me and my Cowboys this Sunday, man. This Sunday, we're doing a jersey party at Meek's Sports Bar. Meek's Sports Bar in Waldorf, man. Come down there and party with my man, Big Ron, man. Hey, Redskin fans, any of y'all want to take a bet? Any of y'all bet? I'm taking them all, man. Phone lines, call in right now. Go ahead and put yourself on the spot right now. 202-749-2587. Where are those Redskin fans at, man, that want to bet, who trying to come out party this week, man? Where you at, man? Yeah, I don't see my phone lines open. I don't see nobody, none of y'all bum Redskin fans calling. Yeah, where y'all at? Where y'all at? Y'all don't want to see him. Y'all don't even want to see him. We doing it big to help Meeks this Sunday, man. If you ain't doing anything, come down there and party with your man, Super Dan. Come down there and party with R&S Project. We'll be performing immediately after the game. Know what I mean? Wear your jerseys. Wear your jerseys, Redskin fans. I mean, I don't know what jerseys y'all wear now. I got tired of y'all wearing them Santana Moss jerseys for the longest time, because that was the only person y'all could wear, you know? Who y'all wearing now? Who y'all got? I don't even know what jersey y'all dudes wearing now. RG3? Y'all still rocking them RG3 jerseys? You know what I mean? Or Haynesworth? I know y'all ain't wearing Kirk Cousins, because that's not y'all cousin. Y'all, there's a love-hate relationship y'all had with that man. So I know y'all ain't rocking y'all Kirk Cousins jersey. Oh, y'all might. Some of y'all might have Josh Norman. Okay, Josh Norman jerseys. Y'all can wear them now. Okay, all right. That might be the jerseys that y'all of choice for y'all right now. You know what I mean? But you know, you can switch over. You can come on our squad. You can throw your Prescott jersey on. You can throw on your, you know, your Ezekiel Elliott jersey on. You know what I'm saying? You know, you want to throw on. Oh, yeah. Throw your Alfred Morris jersey. Redskins fans, y'all can throw y'all Alfred Morris jerseys on. You know what I mean? Hey, oh man, let me stop giving y'all a hard time, man. Phone lines, shout outs, requests, man. Hit me up 202-749-2587, man. Call in, holler at your man, Super Dan, man. I got you. I'm going to see if I can get on all y'all requests, you know. And let's talk about my top 20, man. Y'all, you know, I want to hear from y'all. I want to, you know, Joe Johnson, call in, man. I want to hear from you, homie. Talk to me. Let's go.
Sunshine. We going to do this one for all the kids out there. All the sons and daughters, moms and papas. These months I've waited, oh, anxiously inside, hoping you'd be the one I've been waiting for all my life. Can't wait to see you. Your pretty little thing to hold you. Oh, when I look into your eyes, my pretty sunshine, sunshine, sunshine. Sunshine, pretty little sunshine, baby. Sunshine, yes, you sunshine, are. Sunshine,
oh. We're going live from YouTube right now. Sunshine, we're going live from YouTube.
Sunshine, sunshine, sunshine. That night I almost cried. And now my friends say I'm such a lucky guy. Sunshine, my sunshine, baby. Sunshine, yes, you sunshine, are. Sunshine, I really wanna hold you, baby. Sunshine, I really wanna. this song right here is dedicated to all the sons and the daughters out there, right? Remember, to all the mamas and papas, there's somebody at home waiting on you, waiting on you to show them what's right, what's wrong. Waiting on you to get home, to tuck them in, take them to school in the morning. So remember that, before you take that one extra drink, or before you look at somebody the wrong way. Look, as it's for your sweetest touching, you won't ever want for nothing. Anything you want, I give you, especially if I have you.
Can I rock your world?
Who that baby?
You're a sexy girl. ready to rock your world.
Well, quiz, y'all ready?
You're sexy girl.
Hey, man, hit me up, man. Call in. Let's talk about it. Come on. Stick out your butt and shake what you got. Yes, yes, yes. Phone lines is wide open. 202-749-2587 is the number that you dial to holler at your man, Super Dan. I got my man. Can you hear me, homie? You on the phone?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Yeah, I got my man, Joe Johnson, on the line right now. What it do, man?
Man, what it do? Go-Go Radio Live, man. What it do, Super Dan?
Yeah, Go-Go in the streets checking in, man. What it do with you?
Man, just got to check in with you, man, with the Midday Show, man. You got a lot of controversy going on with this top 20 list you got going on.
Well, it's gonna always be controversy, homie. You know what I mean? Always. You know why?
Why you say that?
All of this is a matter of opinion.
Right, that's what I be saying.
You know what I mean? I'm just the only one who just decided to put it out there, put mine out there publicly. You know what I mean? But I see that you said that JY your number one is your number one?
Yeah, JY be my number one, man. You already know. Backyard, you know, they number two. You know, it'll be one or two. Both of them be cranking, man. You already know. Y'all party B.
See, it's amazing that every now and I ask everybody about this, they talk about the crank. All y'all talk about is the crank. That's what y'all base it off of, right? That's what y'all base y'all's off of.
You know.
Right? Am I right? So don't stop at two. Come on with three, four, and five. Come on, keep it going.
Said 3, 4, 5. All right, let me see. Number 3 will be Rare Essence. Number 4, I'll put New Impressions up there.
Oh, number 4?
Yeah, you know.
Number 4?
Yeah, New Impressions up there, man. You seen that Martini party on Sunday, man?
Oh, yeah, of course. This is a hell of a party.
Man, don't stay packed. The Jones stay party, man. You know, TJ is spooking all them, man. Shout out to New Precious, man. They making moves.
Okay. Go ahead. Number 5.
Number five. Damn, who'll be number five?
It's plenty of bands out there. We got 50 bands in the city that's working each and every week.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Shout out to all the bands that's working, man, you know. Shout out to all the bands in the area, man. Keep moving, man. Yeah, push that original music. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing wrong with a cover song. Just don't drown them. Just have too much cover songs, you know.
All right. Where you partying at tonight, man?
Man, you already know Friday night, man. Nipsey's, man. You're going to see that change of faces. And that
TY. I don't know. You kind
of Marlboro, man. Every Friday.
It's kind of you. Kind of biased, man. We can't take your. We can't take it from you because you work with Bugs every Tuesday, man. And you down.
Yeah, I don't got nothing going on.
Nah,
man. Young. I grew up listening in the backyard and junkyard, man. That's what it was.
Nah, you biased though, man. You biased when you got the goat on your show every week, man. Nah, man. I don't know. You might not be a reliable source, man. You might
not be. That's my opinion. All of us is entitled to our opinion.
Yes, you are, man. And you know what I'm saying? And I'm glad you called in with yours, man. I want some more people to call in, man. Give me some more of their top five, top tens, man. Matter of fact, on that post, give me your top 10. I'm gonna talk about it. I'm gonna give you time to think about it. Give me your top 10, and we're gonna talk about it in a minute right here on the show, man. So, hey, we'll get back to some music, man. I appreciate you calling, homie.
All right, man. Appreciate it, man. You already know. Go Radio Live.
All right, bet.
All right.
Phone lines open, man. 202-749-2587. Call in, holler at your man, Super Dan, baby. I want to hear a woman. I want to hear from a woman's perspective. Any ladies? Hey, come on, huh? Can I rock your world? I'm trying to hear from the ladies' perspective out there. I see you, boss gal. What y'all want to do, ladies?
All right, ladies. It was a pleasure, honey. We got to the stage to move it, y'all. The Quan. The Quan. The Quan. The Quan. The Quan.
And we live on YouTube.
You got it, man.
Come on. Having a problem with Facebook Live.
Music Kennedy. I think I'm already get down up here, y'all, before I get ready to go. I think I'm already get down, y'all. 301, yeah, I got it. All that they gonna see is 3D. Who's this right here?
G, what's up, y'all? Man, it's your boy Big G, Ghetto Prince, locked into my man Super Dad, baby. Midday Go Go Radio Show, baby.
Dynasty, let's go.
Cause everybody, well everybody, cause everybody's freaking. Yeah. Hey, well everybody in this party got to grab a buddy.
Dynasty Band. Dynasty Band getting it in.
Saturday night party right here, y'all. It's a conversation each and every Saturday night. Miss Young. Wait a minute, y'all. Hold it for down.
Uh-huh, come on.
We just get warm in town. With Stacy Floyd. With this one more
time. Dynasty Band. Dynasty Band, let's go, man. A good Dynasty Band right there. One of my favorite bands on the stage. It's a hell of a party. Can't wait to see them down Maryland live again. Can't wait to see them.
Shit, boys, don't
they? Y'all stay tuned for that one, man. I don't know what the next month's schedule is yet, so I'm still waiting on that. But we here, man. Yours truly, DJ Super Dan, man. The DJ that say go, go. Love this music, man. I love it. I love it. It's in my heart. It's in my soul. You know what I mean? It's how we be. Yeah. You from DC, man. This is how it is. You should never want to let this thing die. Fade out on us, man. We here. We love it. I've been just letting people chime in on my top 20 on the 20th, man. I finally posted on Facebook, on my page. You know, of course, nobody's ever going to like your 20. Nobody's. Because everybody's entitled to their opinion. You know what I mean? You know, and everybody, you know what I mean? Everybody has their own. It's nothing wrong with anybody, you know. I'm just the one who posted it, man. You know what I'm saying? I think, like I said, I call him on my Donald Trump, just trying to make Go-Go great again. Trying to make it competitive. Trying to give incentives to my bands out here, man, that just got bored with the game, man. It seemed like the game just got, it got boring to everybody, man, you know. When you have 20 years plus in the business, I think y'all get kind of bored, man, stagnant and content with where y'all are right now with it, man. I'm just, you know, speaking up on it, man. You know, I'm just one of the ones. I got this outlet right here. See what I can do. Y'all know what I want to do right now? Listen. All right, let me turn this down a little bit. All right, y'all, listen. For the format of my show, we have different bands that hit different songs different ways, right? If you hear a song and you say to yourself, man, I know a band that hit it better than that, bring it to my attention. Because I would love to do what I call the battle of the song right here on the Midday Show. You know what I mean? So right now, what I'm going to do, I got a song that's been challenged, man. It's one of our favorite songs. And the DJ, all DJs play this song. It's in heavy rotation at every party, every cabaret. It's a must play. It's The Power by The Mix Band. A lot of you heard it, a lot of you haven't heard it. You're gonna hear it right now. This is the song that's being challenged by three other bands today. I wanna hear from y'all, man. I wanna hear from y'all. Let me know what y'all think. Battle of the Power right here on the Midday Show, y'all. Here we go. Battle. Y'all pick your favorite one. Let me know.
Hey, who that South can walk back?
This is the mix band. This version right here, this is the mix band right here. Alright, that's the mix band, man. Hey, one of the hottest joints we play it. Hey, when we play it in, on all our shows, we guarantee to get a party started. But I got three other bands that's, we are challenging the song Power from the mix band. This is Mental Attraction right here with Power. Let's see how y'all feel about this one right here, man. Let's get into it, MAB 2.0.
Turn it up a little bit, Joe.
Yeah.
Huh? Hey, hey, Urge, where you at?
Yeah! I'm back with a cup of that, nigga. Nigga, y'all don't really know K. Hey, yeah. Really know me. Hey, you really ain't cheap,
right.
And y'all niggas really ain't street. You really ain't hard. You never really served no hard. And niggas hey, be dude. Playing that role. Hey, talking that pimp shit. Never really pimp shit.
Yeah.
Nah, y'all be saving them hoes. Hey, act like you don't know. Put you in that choco. Bad face with a logo. This nigga here's loco. And I still get respect, boy. If I had no dope, yeah. I always ride solo. Still keep yeah. a no-pro. But if it's a homo, boy, this nigga right here, no choco. I'm bye-bye, no-no. And I never drive slow-mo.
Right.
I'm fast in it, go-go. If it ain't me,
hey.
So-so. Kick it in your throat. Wave it
right,
in
right. Here we go. Hey, we're cranking over here. Sorry for you,
Lord.
Mental Attraction.
Yeah, yeah.
Pump that shit. Pump. No job. No job.
Yeah, yeah.
Pump that. No job.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Happy birthday, Michelle.
Yeah.
Riri. Need the birthday people, y'all.
Yeah.
Bang, bang. Bang. Ha.
We in the lead, nigga. Second place, when you second rap, we on our second race. You need a double take, baby, it's came. Cigarette full of loud, blown every day. And you may be about to blast off out of space. And mama say the cooking song, so I gotta take it. And you know it's priceless, so we ain't gotta pay. We just stay late, party on another galaxy. My niggas squeak up in the building. Glen R niggas, Landover's how I'm feeling. That's where I'm born, where I'm raised, where I strapped at. That's where I grind, where I kill, where I back at. Ladies know they in the club with what I do, boy. On this mic, hold it down like a room, boy. Landover, huh? You see them niggas here?
Come on. Hey, Aries. Hey, we cranking over here.
Sorry for your loss. That's Power number two. That's Power number two from the good MAB, man. Mental Attraction, man. You know, so, hey, I'm going to go back with this one. Y'all got to be real fans of this one right here. I'm going to take y'all back with this one here. This number three, TCB with the Power right here on the Midday Show.
We're
You can call me Mr. Bell.
The nail door.
You can call me Mr. Bell.
The nail door.
You can call me Mr. Bell.
The nail door.
You can call me Mr. Bell.
I got Charlotte City bouncing. 41st bouncing. Paradise 44th Clay Turn bouncing. Water floors, you sure about a bounce. My nigga Northside, we sure about a bounce. They be like.
TCB. That's a good TCB number three, y'all. TCB hitting the power. It's the battle of the power right here. So far, you had the mixed band. Then you had MAB, Mental Attraction 2.0. And third was TCB. This last one right here is the good what band hitting the power joint, man. Y'all gonna be the judges, man. Y'all gonna be the judges on which one y'all feel is hitting, crank the hardest, man. So, let's go, what band?
Yeah.
That's a good what band right there. Y'all be the judge. All right, y'all heard four versions right there. Four versions of the song. Only one can survive to be the song that I keep in heavy rotation, man. So I need y'all feedback now, man. Hit me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, man. Y'all can call up to the studio right now. Hit me up. Holler at me. When you see me in the streets, let's talk about it. Only one of these songs can remain in heavy rotation. Now, that doesn't mean I'm not going to play the other versions every from time and time again. But what I'm saying is heavy rotation all the time, playing every week, every day as we get on the show. I need for you to let me know which one y'all want, man. So four versions of the song Power, the mixed band, MAB, TCB, and the what band. Y'all heard all the different versions, man. Coming up from after this break, man, we going straight into the mix, man. I'm going into it early, man. So, y'all stay tuned for that midday mix right here on the Midday Show.
Attention all promoters and small business owners. Want to reach out to the go-go community? Well, what better way than promoting right here on the DC Music Midday Show? Advertise with us to be heard by thousands and thousands of go-go lovers. We are the voice of the community. For more information, contact DJ Super Dan at 202-749-2587 or contact Terrence Cooper at 202-468-5393.
Friends Entertainment, a premier complete service entertainment company boasting over 10 years of customer satisfaction in the graphic designs industry, offering great personal service both globally and locally. There is no job too large or too small when fulfilling your business needs. Our services include website design, banners, DVD and CD covers, posters, business cards, and flyers. And for our local customers, we can also offer you monitored distribution to your targeted audience. We're located in Temple Hills, Maryland, offering fast and friendly service all across the world. Give us a call today for our rates or for a consultation.
At 202-749-2587. That's 202-749-3587.
Metro City Wing House has done it again. You already know, Metro City Wing House is the home of the world famous crab fries. Well, let me introduce to you the new
boneless crab wings.
What are boneless crab wings? It's boneless chicken loaded with crab meat and a spice.
special cheese sauce. Try it today. Metro City Wing House is located at 4404 St. Barnabas Road, Temple Hills, Maryland. One block from the Bep Boys. Make your way to Metro City Wing House right now. Trust me, you're going to love the new boneless crab wings. The only place you can get this is at Metro City Wing House. For more information, call 301-423-0088. That's 301-423-0088.
This is Big Rick, and I approve this message.
Looking for a place to host your child's next birthday party? Well, look no further. Bounce Zone, located on the lower level of Iverson Mall, is PG County's elite indoor inflatable family entertainment center, featuring 8 indoor moon bounces. Bounce Zone provides a clean and safe environment for your children to have tons of fun. Visit www.bouncezonedmv.com to check out the different party packages. Give your child the birthday they'll remember forever. Bounce Zone, also available for baby showers, kitty cabarets, networking events, dance rehearsals, and much, much more. For more information, call 202-909-0199. That's 202-909-0199. Or visit www.bouncezonedmv.com. And for your additional discount, tell them the DC Music Midday Show sent you.
Mommy, I want to go Bounce Zone.
DC Music is more than just a radio show. We are an organization here to serve our communities. Music is an acronym that stands for Movement Uplifting Safe Independent Communities. As we do as we can do to save our culture, save our youth, and save our music. To find out more information, please visit www.wearedcmusic.com. And for the go-go community, please visit www.wearegogomusic.com.
Hey, Cuzzo! Guess what? I found a place to get all of our go-go music made! InnerCityGoGo.com! They got everything, Joe! They got the new Razzes! Backyard! Junkyard! Soul Squad! Broadband! Woodband! Tiffany! You name it, they got it, Joe! And for your old school go-go lovers, they got these CDs getting back to the early 80s, Joe! You gotta go online now! If you buy 4 CDs, you get 2 CDs free. Is your uncle Dizzy here? Man, tell me what time is having them old 1990 go-go mixes at the family cookout. It's time for them to talk this crazy. The website is www.innercitygogo.com.
What's up, it's your boy B-Man, the Puppet Master. Tune in each and every Friday night, 6 to 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We are the hottest radio show out there, baby. It's Party Mode Live, we are the party before the party. Join us and turn up with us on the latest news, views, and interviews from your artists and entertainers from the DMV and all around the world, baby. Hey, look, get that crank fix. We spin the classics, the tightest and the hottest go-go music from your favorite bands and indie artists. Look here, download the free app, Go-Go Radio Live. It's in your app store. Get it on your mobile device, baby. Follow Party Mode Live on Facebook, Twitter, at Party Mode Live. Also, Instagram at Party Mode _ Live. We are the party before the party, baby. Each and every Friday night on the radio show with a party light.
Yes, get the app and listen wherever you're at to Go-Go Radio Live. That's right. Get the app, listen wherever you're at on your Android, on your iPhone, on your iPad, on your Samsung notebook. Don't matter, whatever your mobile device is, you can get the app and listen wherever you're at to Go-Go Radio Live 24/7, 365 days a year. Man, And the app is absolutely free. So get the app. Listen wherever you're at to Go Go Radio Live, baby. Get the app.
Check it out, y'all.
About that time, baby.
Hey, man, what time is it?
Oh, man. Hey, man, chillin' that radio. That get heavy up. You know what I'm saying? Go Go Radio. You never go.
Time to party with your man. Yeah.
Soup, 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 super dance.
They callin' me.
Soup, 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 super dance.
I'm about to show you why I'm the hottest DJ in the DMV.
Super dance.
Hour and a half straight of that go-go crank.
Super dance.
It's the crank session now, baby. GoGoRadio.do. You there with your man, Super Dan. Let's go.
Let's go in the party mode. Let's go in the party mode, baby. The weekend is here. The time to cheer. Come on. The weekend is here. Scorpios, let's go. To the go-go. You know. Yes. BYB, let's get it, man. Boogie shoes on, man. Party with your man. Let's go. It's two step early. Good morning.
It's breakfast.
Yes.
Lost track of time, but we had a ball. Let's grab a movie or dinner. Then you say, then I say, then I smile. Oh, oh, this is getting personal, personal, personal.
Shout out to going to my man Antoine. Miss Tyra done checked in. What's up, Tyra? Everybody on this post. My man Ryan done checked in. What's up, Ryan? My man who's up for promoter of the year, Wayne Nutt. Man, thank you for your blessing, man. Thank you, man. Come on. Oh, oh, oh. Sing it, Earl. Sing it, Earl. fellas. All you gotta do is grab a lady by a hand. Just grab her by the hand. Take it to your dance floor. If you're at work, close your cubicle door. If you're in your car, roll your windows down. One of my favorite joints here, man.
I got a feeling I can't ignore. Girl, I've never been known so sure. Needing you more and more.
Don't forget tonight, man. Martinis. Party with your man, Super Dan. Team Familiar. Say no more, man. Put your boogie shoes on, let's get it. Come on.
Girl, I'm so glad that you came. Not afraid to play my game. Promise it won't be a shame. That I'm down with the freaking thing you do to me. And I'll do to you. Yeah. And it makes me feel so good. Girl, I know the spots that'll make you hot. Baby, ready or not.
I'm needing you tonight.
Tell me that you wanna stay.
Tell me that
you should play.
I got a game that we play.
I'm needing you tonight.
Tony T right now, man. Hey, bud. Come on and just clap your hands, everybody. Clap your hands, everybody. Come on. You know where? Oh, he's back. Tony T.
Something new for T Familiar.
Hey.
Tonight.
Hey, Shannon.
Martinis, man. Steve, let's get it, Steve.
Hey, Francie. JV.
Let's go, Steve.
Hey, Jazzy. Let's get it, y'all. Let's get it, y'all.
Hey.
So you be acting like you want.
Uh-huh.
I said it's something like you on top of me right now, now, now. Breathing on me and I'm breathing on you.
Night Martinis, man. Calling all my Cowboy fans. Sunday. You already do that.
Girl, I know you do pretty red. You already do that.
You go cop that new Team Familiar CD, man.
You already do that, girl. Let's go, light. Hey! But you already do that. Do it, Monica. And you already do that. Do that. America. Yes! Yes, about that, I ain't playing no more. Called the big bell and I ain't saying no more. Well, I ain't playing no more games no more.
Yes, hey.
You already do that, do that.
You already do that.
You already do that, do that. Hey, baby, go ahead with the baby's down. That's my baby, do that, do that. Well, I'm the only one to do that, to do that. An opportunist when I do that, to do that. I know you love it when I do that, to do that. And you my only woman, baby. You make me feel some kind of way, baby. Make my body all day. I'm like a young woman in the same way.
You already do that.
I won't leave you. And if I do, I'm gonna be back. I won't leave you. And if I do, I'm gonna speed back. I'm in the field with my seat back. They fuck the police cause I need that. Real rap.
Yes.
I'm a fiend and I need that.
Yes.
But you already do that. And you already do that. Yes, Lord. How do you do that?
Y'all got another one right here, man.
If I do, I'm a speed back. I'm in the
I just got word that Kim is checked in. She's tuned in. We still in two-step mode, man. Let's go. Let's go, Derek. Yes. You in tune to the Midday Mix is yours truly, Super Damn, man. Get on your phones, call somebody, text them, Facebook them, tweet them, Instagram them, Snapchat them, man. Tell them we live, man. Friday night party, man.
J Super Dan, keep that vibe in the mix, baby. It's your man Dirk from Vibe.
Come on. Yes. Yes. Okay, okay. Oh, you need your two-step on right now?
One more time, Chris.
Come on. I gotta give y'all another new familiar.
Running in and out of my life. Hey!
I had to get y'all another one off that brand new Team Familiar CD.
My girl standing off the sauce.
Tonight.
Miss Teresa's off the sauce, y'all.
Tonight. Martinis, baby.
Whatever you want to do, nephew, it's your birthday. Hey, Sylvia, it's your birthday, girl. Let's party, huh? Hey, DL. Hey, Jay-Z. Sing it to him, peace. Yeah!
Let's go, Team Familiar.
Huh?
We still two-stepping right now, man.
Like
we still in two-step mode right
like
now. Tonight, Martinis, man. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.
you. Let's go.
You and my man Juan in the building. Bar ain't too far, please tip the bartender. You know what I mean? Hey, boom! Talk to him, bro.
Step into the party situation, quite litty. Order three ditties on the rock, I spent 50. Made my way to the dance floor to do my move. Downtown, going full, and I'm ready to groove. Then the sucker bought me, made me spill my sip. I came to have a good time and bout the trip.
All for you.
Then he turned around, fake and saying, how you going at? I told him, catch me outside, Slim. How about that?
They got the dilly on, baby. Please don't knock my drink over, hoes. You dig? Oh, if you catch me outside, baby, how about that?
And say, how about that?
Okay. What up? Spent dedication going out to my man, Big Dream. All that Valley Air crew up in here. Y'all getting ready for that Valley Air, baby, man. Let it work a little bit. Come on.
Let's go.
Hey, where are my ladies? They came to swim. Yes, indeed.
Party with me. Let's get it, man.
Where are my homeboys? Came to blend. Yes, indeed. My NDG family. Yo, they came to swim. Hey, we do that things, y'all.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
DJ Super Dan.
Don't make me break this down for nothing.
Super Day.
DJ Super Day. Super Day.
Up in the 650, put the top down. I got my fingers on my roof like what?
Like what?
Hey, we getting money.
You know what to do?
You're bugging me, I'm bugging back. Hey, so what, mama? I'm what? You heard me? Hey, you're bugging me, I'm bugging back. Hey, so what, mother? I'm what? The 09! Right back with
na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Hey, 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 good time. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Hey, 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 rock, good time. And wavy, man, rock!
Don't make me take my shirt off.
Yeah, fuck
you. Go ha!
Fuck you, you bitch ass.
Go ha! Go ha!
Party with your man, Super Dan, man. It's the Midday Lunch Mix.
Kill that shit,
baby. Back in the club, he gave every time to his back room. Let the family.
Hey, 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 hey.
I had a chance to take care of my old heads today, man. Back in the icebox days, I gotta take care of my old heads, man.
We gon' fuck with y'all a little bit out there, DA. Huh? I don't wanna hear shit. 94, real slow. A little 80.
Sugar Bear.
One more time.
Sugar Bear.
Say ho. Say what now? Like a machine for the Zanalanda. Everybody, look again.
ladies. Let's go. Let's go.
Left and right. Left and right. That's what I like.
Gear, man. Let's kick it in the sixth gear. tipper. Rest in peace, Polo.
He was.
Boniqua.
Hey, we got the best speed.
Yeah.
We got the best speed.
Yeah.
The third world.
This is the Bounce Beat song.
Listen, clap and count down until the finish. Get ready. I watch.
That's my boo. My boo. My boo. My boo. That's my baby. Yes, man, we in seventh gear, man. Showing love to my Bounce B fan. Oh, she bounce, 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 bounce,
bounce.
Yes.
What's up, baby?
Little mix, man. By yours truly, Super Dan. It's Friday. Just try to turn up, man. Get y'all ready for your weekend. Time for freaking. Hey, tonight you'll catch me down the good martinis. Martinis is where I be. 725 Katy Drive, Fort Washington, Maryland. All my Scorpios want to see you in the building. Want to see all y'all freaks in the building, all y'all Scorpios. Hey, if you haven't had an opportunity, check out my top 20 and go on my page. Yeah, I'm going to give it to y'all real quick. Let me give y'all my top 20 as of October the 20th, on the 20th. Since those of y'all, y'all had an opportunity to, if you don't have me on Facebook, save as a friend. Number one for this month goes to this band you hear right now, the Good Backyard Band. Number two, R.E. Number three, Team Familiar. Number four, JYB. Number five, Vibe Band. Number six, Reaction Band. Number seven, Belladonna. Number eight, New Impressions. Number nine, What Band? And number 10, Mature Clientele. Now going into the next chair. Number 11, All For You Band. Number 12, Faces You Know. Number 13, first time on, Scooby and Kim Michelle, the dynamic duo. Number 14, EU and Sugar Bear. Number 15, Trouble Funk. Number 16, Subtle Squad. Number 17, Northeast Groovers. Number 18, Let It Flow Band. Number 19, All In Band. And number 20 is Mental Attraction. Now, y'all have been commenting. You know, it's been a lot of comments on it, on my Facebook page, man, you know. And I know, man, I know everybody got their fans, man. Everybody got their fans. And fans, like, you know, they gonna look at me cockeyed and say, man, where my band at, man? Why you put my band on there? You know what I mean? Again, y'all, this is only the opinion of Super Dan. And Super Dan only. Ain't no committee put together. We ain't sit down and tally the numbers. I got a little system that I put together each and every week that I say, okay, this is how I'm gonna do it, you know? And y'all wanna, I know y'all be like, damn, what's your criteria for doing it, man? You know, this is mine, man. You can do it your way, however you like. I'm gonna do it the way I like, you know what I mean? And I might let the little cat out the bag, I might, you know, I might not, you know what I mean? Like, for instance, like Real asked me, man. Real was like, damn, what's your system, man?
I'm talking about that Real old school.
I told Real it's about the crank. The crank, who got the number one Nikes on and all that right there, man. So, you know what I mean? I mix it up when it comes down to it. You know what I mean? What's up, Rock? What's up, sir? What's up with you, homie? Yeah, I'm in his solo today, man. So yeah, we that's how I be, you know, I be mixing it up, man. You know, you ask me, Super Dan, how you come up with it, man? I'm gonna be like, you know, how many Blue Nihilators come in a pack? How many bands got Smart Trip card? Who got the most smart trip most money on his Smart Trip card? You know what I mean? But I'm like I said, man, I never tell, man, you know. How I put it together. But again, what y'all don't understand, what I'm doing is trying to put spark into this go-go game again, trying to make it competitive, make it fun again, you know what I mean? So a lot of bands out there, man, you know, hey, I'm paying attention now. There's a lot of y'all that I might slip under the rug. Like again, like Black Passion aborted to my attention. Now I don't look at their page. They got a lot of places that we don't normally see, you know what I mean? And I got my man Rodney in here, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Timeless Vision up in here with me. They play at a lot of places that are under the radar that we might not see, you know what I mean? But they are working, you know what I'm saying? Y'all still holding down halftime every Friday, right? You know what I mean? Yeah. One of the parties that's been going down 8th Street. So you ain't, you know, if you haven't had a chance to check them out, y'all can go down there and check them out. But, you know, but again, a lot of things go under the radar that, you know, I might not see, you know what I mean? I'm going to try to make it up, you know. You know, but yeah, man, I want y'all to keep on going hard, man. Keep on going hard for this music, for the music that you love. And hey, when we come back, we're gonna talk about the Titan Awards. Are y'all familiar with the Titan Awards? If you're not, I want to let y'all know that we got three categories that Go-Go Radio and shows and hosting. All that has been nominated for. So y'all make sure, hey, stay right there. We're gonna talk about it in a minute, man. So right here on the Midday Show.
It's your boy B-Man, the Puppet Master. Tune in each and every Friday night, 6 to 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We are the hottest radio show out there, baby. It's Party Mode Live. We are the party before the party. Join us and turn up with us on the latest news, views, and interviews from your artists and entertainers from the DMV and all around the world, baby. Hey, look, get that crank fixed. We spin the classics, the tightest and the hottest go-go music from your favorite bands and indie artists. Look here, download the free app, Go-Go Radio Live. It's in your app store. Get it on your mobile device, baby. Follow Party Mode Live at Facebook, Twitter, at Party Mode Live. Also, Instagram at Party Mode _ Live. We are the party before the party, baby. Each and every Friday night on the radio show with a party light.
Virginia, you're gonna dig this.
Go-Go Radio Live is the world's premier 24/7 go-go music radio station.
And it's on right now.
Oh yeah, I listen to it every morning.
They're funny in the morning, they play really good music.
It's our music, it's our culture, babe.
That's what I call entertainment.
DC Music is more than just a radio show. We are an organization here to serve our community. Music is an acronym that stands for Movement Uplifting Safe Independent Communities. As we do as we can do to save our culture, save our youth, and save our music. To find out more information, please visit www.wearedcmusic.com. And for the go-go community, please visit www.wearegogomusic.com.
What's up, family? This is Reverend Tony Lee, the pastor of Community of Hope AME Church, lower level of the Iverson Mall, and I want to welcome you and tell you to come and join me, Community of Hope, each and every Sunday morning, 8 a.m., 10 a.m., 12 noon. That's right, 8 a.m., 10 a.m., 12 noon, lower level of the Iverson Mall. And we say it every Sunday, that we're the Community of Hope, where everybody has a chance, and we don't care who you are, what you've done, who you did it with. Don't care if you did it last night, woke up doing it this morning, but when you get to church, you're in the right place at the right time to become all that God has called you to become. Don't you worry about getting out your best suit. You come as you are, because God loves you just as you are. That's Community of Hope AME Church, lower level of the Iverson Mall. And did I tell you we got that crank? You need to get some further information or to watch us streaming online, www.hiphopenation.com, www.hiphopenation.com. This your man, Reverend Tony Lee's in them. All right, I'll holler, and I'll see you there.
It's Crank Therapy.
That's right. Every Saturday, 2 to 6 p.m. It's the number one go-go mix show on the planet with the DMV's DJ. Your boy, DJ Chuck Classics. Pockets, Sockets, and Two-Step. Crank Therapy. Only on Go-Go Radio Live. The 2016 Titan Arts Award winner for the best internet radio station. We got that crank. Go-Go Radio Live. Powered by GoWin.media.
Get the app. Yes,
Just get the app and listen wherever you're at to GoGo Radio Live. That's right. Get the app, listen wherever you're at, on your Android, on your iPhone, on your iPad, on your Samsung notebook. Don't matter. Whatever your mobile device is, you can get the app and listen wherever you're at to GoGo Radio Live 24/7, 365 days a year. Man, and the app is absolutely free. So get the app. Listen wherever you're at to go radio live, baby. Get the app.
Check it out, y'all.
Tino.
Yes, yes.
What's up, baby?
Yo, Shuey Super Dan, man. Yes, Friday. Get y'all ready for the parties this weekend. I will be down Martini's tonight, man. Martini's with the good team, Familiar, and Say No More, bang. Everybody free. Everyone is free before 10 o'clock, man. You know what I mean? If you ain't doing anything, come on down there and party with your man, Super Dan. Team Familiar and the good Say No More band, man. Hey, I got my man Rodney in here, man. Hey, y'all don't know, man. For those that don't know, me and this dude go way back like 8 tracks, man. You know what I'm saying? Ro was one of the dudes that it kind of motivated me to become a DJ, y'all. I'm gonna give him his props on this, cause when I was running the club, man, Rodney would be there. Rodney be like holding down the DJ booth, man. You know what I'm saying? For a lot of the shows, y'all don't know how far this goes back. You know what I'm saying? They don't know this story, bro. Yeah. Hey, I never knew the dude was a musician. You know what I'm saying? All I knew him as the karaoke dude. Hey, bro would come in that joint, sing his ass off, man. You know what I'm saying? Serenade the ladies, and you know, at the good old Safari Steakhouse, man. Y'all remember them good old days, man? Yeah.
Yeah.
So my man is up in here with me, man. And now, for those that don't know, he done put his home project together, and he's representing Timeless Vision Band, man. So you know what I mean? Hey, what's going on with you, homie?
Just trying to stay busy with everything. You know, I do entertainment full time now.
Are you a full time entertainer now?
So DJing, karaoke, entertainment, planning.
Oh, so you came back to the DJ game?
Yeah. I actually downloaded the app and started DJing again, like, I want to say probably January this year.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been doing a karaoke thing again for like 3 years, but I started the DJing.
Okay, man. Well, welcome back to the DJ game, man. You know what I mean? Yeah. If I got something for you, I'm definitely gonna let you know. You know what I'm saying?
I don't be trying to take a lot of DJ work, though.
You prefer to do karaoke? What you gonna do? Like,
karaoke is easy money, honestly.
Okay.
You know, it's just, you know, playing music so that other people can enjoy it.
Right.
You know, a lot of people, including the owners of these venues, they ask me why I don't sing. It's not for me. It's for them.
Right.
You know, so I'm not there to set up and me sing all night. I'm there so everybody else can come
out. Right, exactly. Oh, so they be wanting you to sing all night.
Yeah. Now I tell people, oh, you want to hear me sing, come out on Friday.
That's what you tell them now? Oh, man.
Yeah.
So how the band doing, man? Timeless Vision, man. What's going on with y'all?
Trying to stay busy, trying to gain knowledge. Mm. You know, that's so important. We made a lot of mistakes starting off from, advice taken to people that came on and managed us, to even venues we played in. So now it's just about staying in our own lane. And when I get a chance to sit down with vets, and sometimes people don't think of certain people like Animal from Black Alley as vets. You know, when I get a chance, I stood outside meets and talked to Animal for an hour.
Okay.
You know, so when you get a chance to talk to people and pick their brains and even come across some folks, some promoters in this area that's paying Vibe, paying Familiar, paying EU, and they tell you they heard of you, they've been wanting to, you know, it's like, okay. But right. At the same time, I don't want to drop the ball on anything. It's kind of something like Kevin Hart put out last year where somebody asked him, you know, all right, you at the top of your game. When you going to take a break? When you going to stop? I ain't worked this hard to get to the top to fall.
Right, to stop, so, right.
You know, for me, it's just about continuously gaining knowledge, continuously improving. And, you know, sometimes, I mean, I got to be a jackass
I gotta be the bad guy. You know, my band members get mad at me, get upset. I say some things they don't like to hear, but it's important for us to understand that we not there yet.
Okay. Hey, humble yourself. That's good. That's good, man. So you recently, y'all, I remember a show y'all did down Meeks. Y'all was with EU, right?
Right.
Not too long ago?
Yeah, like 2 weeks ago.
About 2 weeks ago? How was that show for you?
It was actually, and I'll put it on promotions. It was better than when we did it with Vibe.
Okay.
Numbers-wise, it turned out really good.
Well, that's Esquire. That's
Lafayette.
Lafayette and all them. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? They put some promotion into that. You know what I mean?
They put a lot of promotion
into
that.
Yeah, definitely.
It was some heavy pushing into that, especially with so much going on that weekend also. Right. So it did really well.
So, again, relationships is wonderful. Like, you got a relationship with a promoter like that, that's going to help y'all.
Right.
That's definitely going to help push y'all in the long run, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So tell everybody, you know what I mean, what y'all, Friday nights, man.
Every Friday at halftime, everybody free before 11, we start about 10:30.
How long that been going on?
We started every Friday in January.
Okay.
So we've been there. We started halftime last year, but we were doing Sundays. And when football season started, they took us off on Sundays, and we were doing Fridays here and there. We were doing Saturdays here and there. And then we came to an agreement. We're able to, agree on pay and time frame every Friday. That was in January.
Okay. Well, y'all got to check out Timeless Vision, man. You know what I mean? They've been around. They've been pumping hard. I've been seeing your live feed, man. You know what I'm saying? You sitting up that joint like Chuck Brown playing the guitar, man. You know, I didn't even know you play the guitar, man. I didn't know you played the keyboard when you pulled out the keyboard and was playing that joint. I said, man, this dude.
I just want to learn everything. That's, you know, that's just me. I want to learn. And I don't want to just learn it. I want to get good at it.
Okay.
So I'm not ashamed to say I'll go online. I'll go on YouTube and get lessons.
Okay.
You know, and that's everything. Vocals, you know, at the same time, you know, and even with the asking questions, like I've sat down with Scooby. I've called Chiali on the phone. I've talked to Cal on the phone to ask how to be a better leader. Because, I was in a band with Cal. We was in Natural Causes.
Natural Causes, right.
So, that was my first lead mic. I learned a lot from him. And I'll text him. I'll hit him on Instagram. I'll hit him up and be like, hey, I stole this from you.
Right.
So, but, right. You know, it was because I learned a lot being in Natural Causes. But it's nothing like being on stage. You know, I thought, because I was in Natural Causes and I had that experience, even though I was a keyboard player, when I finally got on the front line, it was not easy. You know, it takes a lot of concentration and focus, and you really have to buckle down and study your craft.
Oh, okay. Well, that's what's up, man. You know, hey, you miss Go-Go Radio, man?
I do. I talked to a couple people about maybe doing something.
Well, hey, listen. It's an outlet. I'm telling y'all, it's an outlet. And for those that don't know, my man Ro used to be a part of The Gloss. Each and every Saturday morning with Crystal Mack. You know what I mean?
Yeah, so, and it's like, it was cool, but when we started these Fridays, it was that getting up a Saturday. it was not happening.
Wasn't happening, huh?
It was already like 10 o'clock in the morning. Oh, so that means we hit 9. You know, you got to set up and prepare, get the music straight and all that.
Right.
So you're talking about finishing at halftime at 2 o'clock and we bring our own system. I'm not in the house till 4.
Yeah, so let everybody know, man, if they wanted to book Timeless Vision, man, what could they do, man?
We got a Facebook fan page and all that. We got business cards out that got the contact info. But we can be reached at timelessvision.com at Yahoo, or you can call us at 202-246-1927.
All right, man. Oh, you know, and you want to send any shout-outs to anybody out there, man?
Everybody that's grinding. Everybody, and it don't even have to be music. You know, if you got a business, man, stay focused, stay professional, understand that people watching. And
all the time.
We got to do better at what we doing, because there's some businesses in this area that should not be operating. That's not just venues. That's even independent. You know, one thing I tell my band members, I say, y'all are a part of this band, which is a business, but you're still an independent business of yourself.
Mm-hmm.
So understand that people are observing you, and keyboard player, drummer, singer, somebody can hire you, for your own thing, for something they just need you for.
Right.
So understand, man, you never know where that money gonna come from. You're an independent businessman. Always.
So you one of them dudes that approve of the band hopping and, you know, let your musicians make money.
I don't call it band hopping if you get hired for something.
It's band hopping.
No, I mean, if one of my singers gets hired to sing at a wedding, you're not singing.
That's not a band hop. That's not going to a band.
Yeah, because you just are a wedding singer.
I'm talking about this band. Talking about from band to band.
What I'll say in reference to band hopping, and like my keyboard player plays drums for the Unknown.
Okay.
So what I'll say is, if you're going to do a separate project, do something different so that you're not putting your style in everything and everything doesn't sound the same.
Okay.
If I did another band, I wouldn't sing for them. That's one of the reasons why the bands that I was helping, I left.
Okay.
Because I'll play an instrument for you that I'm not playing for my band. But when you go to these bands and they want you to sing, they want you to do the same songs you're already doing with your project. That doesn't, for me.
Well, that's.
That's not.
See, that's when I'm one of them. I'm biased when I come to. I think I love to see all stars on the same page on the same show.
I don't like it
for real. I personally don't like it. But
see, it's cool.
Fans like it. I'm gonna give you an example. I'm cool with band hopping if it don't affect your show. If it doesn't affect you. If it doesn't affect them coming to practice. It don't affect them coming on your stage. You know what I'm saying? Go make money elsewhere. You know what I mean? Because you say you're an individual business.
Right.
You know what I mean? As long as you there on Friday, don't call me Friday and talk about, man, I got another gig on Friday. I can't make it. No, it's because they're going to pay you $100 more. No, you do that, that'll be your last show with me.
Well, I think, and I feel you on that, and I agree with that, but that's where the whole conversation, the back and forth platform of band loyalty goes back and forth.
Yeah.
People talking loyalty. I think that the band business needs to get better. If I am putting my band in a place to make money, I don't have to worry about them getting offered money.
Right. Well, sometimes it's not enough.
I don't have that problem.
I'm just saying, it's not enough. You know what I mean? It's like, hey, I'm working Friday. You know what I'm saying? No. Then that Saturday money come, and then they can get that Sunday money and Wednesday money. You know what I'm saying? That's pretty much how the industry work.
Yeah, and I guess you need to show professional courtesy too. Like I said, you're not gonna make something. Don't wait until the last minute to say it. You know, give that project that you're working with an opportunity. Give them time to prepare for you not to be there. Whether they're bringing in a fill-in or whatever, or if they got a backup for you. Like, I've seen Will and Black and Animal play for Vibe.
Right.
So I'm sure that whatever it is, whoever is the main, you have then the other person's the backup. And Will may be the main.
Right.
Because Animal's with Black Alley. But then when Will's on the road with Elder Bard,
right,
somebody has to play.
Right.
So, you know, I'm sure that those, and they have to know the material.
Right,
especially
right.
Your drummer.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. So, hey, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into a little music right here on the DC Music Midday Show.
Yo, Uptown came from the crane. Run from the crane. They run from the crane. Run from the crane. They run from the... Yo, you can't run from the crane. It's all that. Uptown, come on. It is gonna wait. Human turn, yeah. Hey, 6th Street, the birthday. Fuck you, haters! I pull up big trucks.
Super D, get on it, man. Tell them what's real, baby.
Baby, don't worry about shit.
say hey all the time. Girl, I don't give a damn about that. In the club when you're singing my song, turn it up, play it all night, all night long. If you think you can, what then you know you can. Girl, I'm about to give it in the money right now, cause it's late, baby.
Music Midday Show, man.
What you doing, sir?
Friday. Man,
what you doing, sir?
I wish I could stay with y'all a little longer. But, hey, it's time to get ready to get nice and fly for the night, man. I got my man Ro in here with me, Timeless Vision. Came up obviously mall. He got his fresh gear for the night, man. I gotta go get my fresh gear for the night, man. You know what I'm saying?
It's a damn t-shirt.
I mean, still, you got the nice shape up and everything, man. I need to go finish my get shape back up, you know what I'm saying, for the night, man. So I can try to get as many ladies as you tonight, man. You know what I'm saying? It ain't fair for you to get them all, man. You know what I mean? But ladies and gentlemen, hey, whatever y'all doing tonight, man, you know, of course, I'm telling y'all, I will be down Martinis with a good team familiar and Say No More Bang. Ro will be at
halftime tonight. Yeah. Halftime. Everybody free before 11 p.m.
Right here, yeah, so listen, if y'all been tuning in all day today, man, listen. I did the battle of power. So if y'all see me in the streets, let me know who y'all favorite power was. You know what I mean? If you haven't had an opportunity, go on to www.gogoradio.live. Vote for Go-Go Radio Internet Station of the Year. Vote for Party Mode Live as the Internet Show of the Year. And vote for my man DJ Money for DJ of the Year, man. Y'all go in there, show y'all love in those ways. Tuesday or Monday when we come on, man, I'm going to have my man WAP from Wisdom Speak in the building, man. We're gonna push that Tuesday Maryland Live agenda so y'all can know what's going on. Halloween party going on at Maryland Live, man. So y'all get y'all costumes ready. But this Sunday, you a Redskins fan?
I'm a Cowboy fan.
Okay, are you all right with me, Slam? You all right with me? You all right with me? Yeah, this Sunday, man, I want all my Redskins fans, all my Dallas Cowboy fans, and all the haters of both teams to come on out, man. Y'all come on out, Meeks. Meeks this Sunday, 4 o'clock, man. 4 o'clock game. Everybody free all night long, man. All night long. And I'm taking all bets for any of y'all Bama Redskins fans, man. If y'all want to bet, jump out there. Let me know. I'm taking them all, man. But we're going to get it in. And immediately after the game, R&S Project will be performing. So, y'all not doing anything? You know what I'm saying? You got plans Sunday?
Yeah, actually.
You're like, oh, shoot. Dang, I'll take one out, man. Yeah. But, yeah, if you ain't got no plans to Sunday, man, come on out, party with us. The Redskin Cowboy game, man. You might, if all y'all tailgate, it's going to be raining. Let y'all know, it's going to be raining. So if you need to come indoor, man. Oh, man. So, hey, bro, I'm going to get you back up here, man. Get you back up here early because I can talk a lot, man. When I'm by myself.
Is WAP the only person coming Monday?
Yeah, WAP gonna be here. Yeah, he's the only person that's gonna be here Monday.
Monday.
Okay, all right. We can, you know, because I got a lot of stuff. I got top 20s I put out there. I love to get feedback on.
My feedback is this. Like you said, it's a matter of opinion.
Yeah, of course. That's why I tell everybody.
I think people get this.
Everybody
has. Like, look at it like this. It's 300 bands in this city.
Yeah.
You doing the top 20.
Everybody not gonna make it.
And you're not gonna see everybody.
And you know what's so funny?
I could probably name 20 bands right now you never heard of. But like literally
doing something in the city, yeah. Yeah. And know what's so funny? Everybody has a top 10 and top 20 within them. They just don't display it. I just the one to just say, let me go ahead and put this out there as a format. You know what I mean? Something for my show. You know what I mean? For entertainment purposes only. But like I said, if I can put the spark under a band, you know, that's like that sees it and pay attention to it and they like it or they don't like it. If it put a spark to it, I feel like I done my job. You know what I'm saying? But we about to get up out of here, man. So, you know, we appreciate y'all for tuning into the DC Music Midday Show. I will see y'all this Monday. WAP, Wisdom Speak will be in the building. Y'all make sure y'all get ready to come out to the good Meeks on Sunday. And, Brother Live.
All
right. My man Rose said he'll be back up here, man. Come on, hang with us, man. Hey, Coop. I hope you be ready, man. I hope you get yourself ready to come out here. Be ready to come back to work, man. Come back to work, man. We need you. We up out of here, man.
We got my man Big Travis in here from the University of Maryland basketball team, y'all. Check his birth certificate, but he is about to be a millionaire. My man Travis Garrison over here, y'all. Check the birth certificate, but he is about to be a millionaire, okay? Yeah! 6'9". Merlin, you alone.
Wait a minute, smoke.
Special dedication going out to my man, Big Travis Garrison, y'all. Maryland University. About to be a millionaire, y'all. My man, Nadia, my cousin, Archie, y'all. Hey, don't pull him up, baby. If it fall, let it fall, girl. Don't pull him. If it fall, let it fall, Shantice. Happy birthday, Keisha. Happy birthday, Tamar. Happy birthday, Tiffany. Also, a special dedication going out to my man, Ian and Peg, hey. My man, Junior. Spread the word. It ain't nothing but ladies up in here. Come on.
calling my body, body. Calling my soul, soul. Calling my mind. Girl, I gotta go, go, go. Baby, it's a crime.